But here is a song that we all love.
Wishing for a friend, someone to call my own. Who's left for me? Have no bound and can be sold. Keep me a friend who's gonna catch me when I fall. Oh, when I fall.
Eva, imani Eva, nunca hono wana no vio, mi vado to vire, mi vado to vire, no vine neva e neva e agala non e a fia foia dana, neva e.
Someone to call my own. Who's left for me? Have no bound and can be sold. Give me a friend who's gonna catch me when I fall. Oh, when I fall. Eva,
Eva, Eva, no, Eva. Eva, Imani, Eva. Nunca hono wana no vio. Mi vado.
Come along and show you the way. Walk with you through the darkness, onto the light, onto the light.
No vine never, never. Agala non è a fia foia nana.
You are wonderful.
Thank you, Dan.
Tell me about Eva.
Eva is a song that I wrote thinking about women friendship worldwide. And I call it based on the name of my mom, because my mom always liked to gather women together for women's right to vote, women's right to choose their partner of life, to do whatever they want to do. And I think it's important for us women to understand the power that we have and to bring that power together for solving conflicts. And I'm dreaming of a coalition of women friendship around the world, for not one woman in the world to go through any hardship and feeling alone when something wrong is happening, or when she's celebrating something, for us all to celebrate it. And that's what Eva is about. Eva is about women friendship, because Eve's story, the first woman, Eve's story, had been told by men. We never have the part of the story from Eve. So we are defined by somebody else that told our story. Let's create our own story. The music goes beyond where I thought it went to. And when I start traveling with UNICEF as a goodwill ambassador, that's when I really realized when my early video and my music, how it has impacted people, how it has given women, young girls, identities, to for them to realize that it's okay to be modern and being African at the same time. And that's one of the things that I grew up in, that modernity, because of my parents have brought the world to me, and I was lucky enough to be exposed to different kind of culture. So when I started doing my video, I said to the director of the video, I don't want no African cliche on me. I'm nobody's phantasma. I have a brain. I've been to school. I know what I want my image to be. And that image is the image of the young Africans. It has been like that, and it will always be like that.
So describe that video that we have up on our website.
Batonga is a video that has been made with Blacklight, and it was something that was really new because I wanted that technology to help me tell the story of empowerment, how each one of us can be the master of their own destiny. Batonga is about that, for girls that goes to school, and when they reach secondary education, the taunting that goes with it. So I want the girls in Africa, that's why I call my foundation Batonga, to have wings to be able to change Africa.
That voice of yours is so powerful.
Thank you. Well,